Now here I am with the new Skyrim 2 made by the one and only Todd Howard, and I gotta say, I'm pretty disappointed. I mean, fans have been waiting for this for what, like 49.3 days since the last Skyrim, and this is what we get? See, the world has gone through a reimagining, which basically means there's only the human race. That's right, you can't play as the orcs anymore, can't play as the elves, the kittens, can't even be iguanas.
Miss Frizzle ain't gonna be happy about this.
Yeah, not only that, but the only weapon you can use is the hammer. I mean, what am I, Bob the Builder? Bring me back some swords! Oh, and don't even get me started on the microtransactions. Literally, to interact with anything, you have to pay a unlock fee. Like, seriously, Hodd-Towered, when are you gonna go back and making the good games, like Terminator, and Home Alone, and Pirates of the Caribbean? I mean, at least they kept the spinning puzzles. That was just the best part in Skyrim, honestly. Okay, let's just get into the video.
But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
Alright, fighting my mom. Just a little family spar. Nothing too serious. Jeez, man, have you ever heard of personal space? I'm gonna need you to back up a few feet. I can literally smell your breath. If you've been eating sardines, you smell like shit. Just hold on. How do you do the one move?
That was easy.
Sub-Zero, sweetie, I don't know if you know this, but like, that's a little outdated. We've got phones now, you can just zoom in with that. I mean, heck, at least you could bring a pair of binoculars or something. You know, what else do you think he carries these around for?
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
Kronika must restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He is the devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
I'm sorry, hold on.
Who wrote this shit?
Who's next?
I'm next. Hollywood.